From an early age, I saw images of the Earth from above. And you just realize how much is going on in the ocean. The variability that's there, the changes that are occurring, it really became a passion of mine to understand what's happening in the ocean. My name is Ben Hamlington, and I'm studying sea level rise from space. So sea level rise is really interesting because the impacts are local, but it's a global problem. So I've done a lot of work looking at sea level rise in particular locations, but on much broader scales and with the satellites, we have this global view. So here we can see the satellites orbiting the Earth and where they are right now. Having overlap between the different missions allows us to make a direct comparison.
It's really the information we gain from all of these satellites that tell us about sea level change and allow us to get an understanding of what's happening on an entire climate system.
And that really long record that'll exceed 30 years with the Sentinel-6 satellite allows us to have a better understanding of how the Earth's climate is changing.
So this is an animation of the Sentinel-6 spacecraft and how it collects information about the sea surface. You can see the radar pulse that's bounced off the surface of the ocean. It measures the time it takes for that pulse to get back, and from that we can pull out the measurement of sea surface height.
It's not just scientific curiosity. It really impacts the daily lives of people and their ability to plan for their future. As I started to live in coastal areas and see flooding that was occurring, I got to see firsthand the effects of sea level rise and climate change. You start to realize the importance of understanding what sea level is doing now. We can use that understanding to know what sea level might be doing in the future.